Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In this video, we're going to take a look at using co-organizers in Teams meetings. I have my Outlook calendar up. I'm going to go and create a meeting. You need to make sure you invite at least one person to the meeting. Ideally, this would be someone that is a co-organizer. I'm going to have Christian come, and then I would put everyone else in the invite, but I do need someone, one person at least, on here. Go make it a Teams meeting. I clicked on Teams meeting. We're going to go to meeting options. Meeting options previously launched into a web browser. Now they show up right here in Outlook. And here we go. Choose co-organizers. So I had to put someone on the required line or optional line, but there is Christian. I could pick other people from my company also to be a co-organizer. Scroll to the bottom, click on save. So now when I send this meeting invite out and the meeting takes place, if I can't attend and Christian pops into the meeting, he has all the organizer features available, including the critical end meeting. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. Take care.